Webster have made an arrest in an October shooting. Stephen Rhodes is charged with attempted murder for allegedly shooting a person on Weston Acres Road last month. The victim was seriously injured. Rhodes is being held at the Chester County Detention Center until his bond hearing.